You fill your truck already?
Yeah.
Then you get a new one though. Okay, can you write your name on it? Write your name. Okay, ready? We will work in on the regrouping. Introduce you how to regroup with if you have some to carry over, okay? So you have 10 friends, also the one, correct?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, okay, okay. Let's wait for that. This one. Let's warm up a little bit. How was your test so far? Good? Okay. All right. I will write the problem. So you look at the problem and you do the model with me, okay? Here's your friend. Are you good? Okay, look up here. If I still hear the sound. I don't know why I hear the noise, okay? So look up here. I have 18 plus 6, okay? 18 plus 6, do you see it? You need the red one, maybe the red one better? Let me see the red.
Yeah.
18 plus 6, okay, so I will use the 10 frame.
Yeah.
18, how many 10 in 18?
8.
How many 10 in 18?
1.
1, I put 1. Okay, so make sure you put 1 for me, show me 1, okay? Now look at number 18, how many? Ones in 18.
Eight.
So I put 8 in three individual blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Make sure you have 8. 8 ones and 1 10. 18. Correct? The other group, how many? Plus how many more?
Six.
Can you get more? Another six? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay, I will check to see if you do it right, okay? So show me 1, 10. A1 and 6, 1, this is 6, okay, 1, 10, A1, oh, Lola, you didn't follow my instructions, you need to have A right here.
No, sit down right here.
Okay, A, and then 6, and go, and then 6 here. Okay, ready? All set?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, in order to know that I have 8 ones here. If I add these two groups together, so I see I have 8. Can I move 2 here to make 1, 10? Can you move 2 from the 6? Move 2 to make 10. So I will trade it. This one is a 10, okay? So I see 2 10 now. And what is my answer? Count it, 10. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. So 24, I will put 110 here. So I get 24. Okay? Okay, ready for the next one. Show me your answer. 24 plus 7. Okay, so how many 10 in 24?
2.
So 10, I get 2 10 here. And I get 4 1. I get 4 1 here. That's in my first group. Raise your hand if you've done this group. The first group is 24. 2 10 and 4 1s. Good job. What is the next group?
7.
7. Okay, I get 7. Put far away. Put the other group 2 6. I need 1 more. Okay, don't need to shout out, just raise your hand. So I have 7 here. Okay, so what do I do to make 10? Can I bring some here to make 10 here?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's see how many more. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so I have 10, then you trade this one with 1, 10. So I trade this one with 1, 10. You can work 1, 10. And how many left? How many ones?
Four.
One, so 24 plus 7 is? 1, 2, 3, 10, 20, 30, 31. So I have 31. Do all of you have 31?
Yeah.
Get one star for you. And my next problem. Oh, this one a big one. 36 left upper at 6. 36 plus 6 equals 1. How many 10 in 36?
3.
So I put 3 10. How many 1 in 36? 6, I guess 6. 2, 4, and 6. That's one group. And the second group is 6 2. Four, have six. Do you get those two groups? Raise your hand if you get those two groups. One group is 3 10s and 6 1s. The other group is 6 1s. Ready? And now we will say if we can make a 10 for this group. Can we bring some here to make 1 10? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, let's see how many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I try this is 1 10, right? I try it 1 10. So what is the answer?
42.
42, correct, good job. Lola, do you get that?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so next problem. Ready? I'll get, let's see. 35 plus 6 equal what? How many 10 do I need for the first number? 3 10. And how many 1? 5 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is my first group. My second group, 6 1. 6 1, I put here. Okay. So let's say I want to trade 1 10. I want to be perfect. So I move some of the ones in the second group to this group. So I have 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I trade it for another 10. So I take this one. Okay, so how, what is my answer? 41. Awesome. Okay, one star from most of you. And then, are you ready for the next one? Yes? Okay. Now this one, I want you to do it on your own. 24 times 9. Okay, go ahead. 24 times 9. Question? You good?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
He finished his lesson, but did you have to send him back to the classroom maybe?
Dave, you don't have anything for him to do, yeah. Just send him back. So the other one taking the test still?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, Jacob, you can go back. Okay, so what? How many 10 in the first group? I don't see on your table. You should have it in front of you. 2 10s, please. Yep, thank you, bro. So 2 10. Okay, and how many 1?
4.
4 1. I get 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's in my first group. That means 24. Plus 9 more, so I get 9 more ones. 2, 4, 6, 8, and 9. Okay. So double check the ones, always double check because you have 9 ones. So maybe if you don't count it carefully, you might mess up the answer. Ready? Okay, sit straight up so I know that you are learning in learning position. Thank you. Okay, so what do I do? I bring some of the ones of the second group. I put it here so I can get make a 10. Okay, so I have 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then I take this and try 1 10 in. I try 1 10 in. So what is my answer?
33.
33, correct, good job. extra for you. So do you understand? After people, you get some ones from the second group, you put and trade the 10 in, then that help you to get the answer. Okay, my next one, ready? Yes, okay. 48. 48 plus 5. Okay, show me. 48. How many 10 in 48?
4.
4. So I get 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 10. And 5 ones. Okay, that's in my first group. That's my first group. Show me your first group. So you have 4 and 8, 5. Where is he at 5? 5 1 only. 5, okay?
2.
Okay. So you have this group already in this group? Mm-hmm. Okay, so next group will be 5. Second group, 5 put away from each other. 5. Okay? Oh, this one 48, so you need 8. I'm sorry, 48.
What?
I know, my mistake. Did I take 3 away from your group? Oh, Mr. Lee. Okay, so 48. You will earn 1 sticker for that, okay?
Me?
Yes.
Okay.
You do too. Okay, look at me. So I need to make 1 10 here. Look up here. So I have 8 here. Keep counting. 9, 10. Then I trade this one. 10, 1 for 1, 10, right? 10, 1 equals 1, 10. So what is my answer?
53.
Good job. 53. Awesome. Okay, just one time. That's good enough. Next one. Ready for next one? What? Okay, please stop playing with it. Okay, so next one I will have 56 times 4. Oh, I mean add 4. 56 add 4. 56 plus 4. How many 10 in my first group? 5, 10. Now 5, 10, put 5, 10. 1, 10, 2, 10, 3, 10, 4, 10, 5, 10. Okay, got it? How many ones? 6 ones. 2, 4, and 6. I can count by 2. I skip count by 2 because you learned it already. So show me. Good job. And the second group, how many ones? 4. I put 4 here. Ready? Now I want to make 10 here. So I will regroup it. So it has 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I trade 1, 10 for 10 ones, right? 1, 10 for 10 ones. So what is my answer? What is my answer?
10.
Oh, what's my answer?
60.
60. So 56 plus 4 is 60. So you get 60? Great one. Oh, you don't have 10, you not 10? Okay.
I have 10.
Okay, ready for the next problem in 3 more minutes. Okay? This time, listen. 26 plus 7. Go ahead. Show me. 26. Plus 7. 26 plus 7. Plus 7 more. Okay, so what do you do next? You make 110. I put together and trade it 110 in. So I have 20 and 6 ones. And 6 1 here, okay? And I got 7 more. Okay, so you need to show me your work, okay? So I'm, this is 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And I trade it to 1, 10. That my answer will be So 26 plus 7 is 33. Good job. So make sure you show me 33 on your desk. 3 1 and 3 10. I mean 3 tens and 3 1. Sorry, 3 tens and 3 1. Good. Look good. Good, Lola. Good. 26, you go all the way down the last one, and it's the second.
Thank you.
When you turn left, it's the second room. Yeah. And the teacher is Mrs. Frank. Yeah. Okay, ready for the last one?
Yeah.
For the last one? This one, I won't show you mine unless you show me yours. So who do the work first? You. Okay, see if you can earn big sticker. 48 plus 3. Show me, 48 plus 3. Okay, answer. Make sure you put together to make 110 and trade it. Count all the ones and trade it 110. Okay, cover your answer, Brooke. Lola, when you're done, cover your answer. Did you trade the 10? Did you regroup the 10? So you count all of these. Let go the ones. Count 10 and trade 110. No, count the ones. You count the ones. 10 of them, count it. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, then you trade 110 here. Okay, so what's your answer? The answer will be?
55.
Where's 5?
58.
Where's 8? Show me. I don't see any ones left. From your
54.
Where's 4 ones? I don't see 4 ones on your table. Okay, so you have the 50.
51.
Now you have the 50 originally and you have 51. Let's see who is the right one, okay? Up here. If you get right, you will earn 1 star. So I have 4 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. And A's 1, 2, 4, 6. A, and I add 3 more. Okay, now, I will regroup, okay? So I make one here to make 110. 1, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10. And I trade it. I trade this one, 110. So what is my answer?
51.
5, 10, and 1, 1. So that will be 51. Okay, if you get 51, you get 1 sticker. Okay, so we good? So far you guys good?
Yeah.
All right.
I work on 2.
Okay, so I will give you the Ziploc. All you do is put the 10 in the 10 Ziploc. And I give you, Brooke, I give you the 1. So you put all the 1 on this, in this Ziploc. Okay. Oh, I have some of mine here. You see the 10 below that. Can you put that? Can you put straight? You see that how they put? Look on that. Go straight like this, one at a time. And then when you're done, Brooke, you can go back to the class, bring the laptop or the Chromebook with you. Lola, can you finish that? Okay, good job, Lola. Lily, are you testing? Oh, I mean...